That feeling when two people dot ready at the same time and it starts the race. Oh no, forgot about this. And I guess the good news is this is a thing. Nice candle right next to start. Can I do this? I regret everything. We got someplace. That was awful. Gorillas and dark nuts on the overworld. Looks like it's the bottom of level two. Oh my. Keep working on this room. Too much coverage. Yo. Prone for it. Well, has to be there. Just a flesh wound. This is actually a practice race, even. Ooh. Of course it's up on the top. You always go up to the top. Up, slow games. Yes, practice. Whoa. Yeah, I know, right? I am interested in where the Triforce actually is. Not the Triforce, the floor item. Let's just see. Ugh. I'm good. I'm good for now. But yeah, it's Monday. We're good. Book to understand hints. Let me know if the sound and stuff is also a little off, because this rig is still folding like crazy. And honestly, if everything is working just fine, then I have half a mind to let it keep going. I still don't have enough of that candle. Incoming door repair, we all know it. Give me money. Potion shop. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 spots that have been checked. No money. Fred. That's my 16 count. That'll do. That'll do. When did I restart the folding? I never stopped. I stopped folding for like a year. From last March to this March, but it's been kind of on and off in March for like a couple of moments. Okay. Should I stop? There's the door repair. Okay. Right. I mean, should I stop folding? It shouldn't be. Because I think once you download it, it's done, but I see what you're saying. You know what? I'll stop it right now. And we'll see how that goes. Granted, you know, how much is that gonna use compared to me playing video games on the internet? No, I see what you're saying. I'm pretty sure I did tag that bush. I'm gonna tag it one more time. Yeah. Where's my mouse? This is actually a good idea. It's a magical sword. Level 1. This is a sweet find. Oh, goodness. Floor item's gonna be somewhere in this mess. There's a floor item. This is the dream here. Got my bomb drop. Thank you. Two bombs. Make sure I actually got to the spot. It was under Armos. Oh boy. At the top of three, this is the best possible starting location. Let's just leave this as the mystery. It's key blocked, but I have the any key, so it doesn't matter. That's why it's the best possible starting location, because it's like, okay. You know there's a meat block in here. Working this boomerang now that I actually have it, though. Okay, so that's a free triforce on the ground. Oh yeah, there's traps up here. Stop getting sliced up. There's a heart. And there's a recorder. That is an extremely useful item. And to actually put the any key on the board too. Okay. This seed is going suspiciously well. I saw you. That's green wrap fireball, though. I think I caught a couple of them. I mean, I'm gonna work this boomerang for all it's worth right now. It's one of those, you see it early, it's like, kind of things. Coming to the point of where is the bow? And that's some pretty sweet corner of Death Mountain access right there. I'm glad that wasn't my last bomb. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the spectacle rock bombs. Okay, good. What even is this? Where am I? I have to be in this room. Two hit point gels, really, game? Look at that dodge. The heart container. We found the level 6 room. That could be an item room. Reverse controls. This room is vanilla. Show me a stairway that goes 2 rooms north. An item. Won't say no to a candle. Oh, that means we can get out of here, though. Except we can't! Okay. Always remember the forgotten spot. Mags is in play the next time I'm over back at start. Getting dangerously close to that blue ring total, which means I'm about to start finding all of the door repairs. It's weird because most of the time, by the time you get here, you've already like hit the desert. So the gift shop has not been seen yet. Screen's just a pain to get to. Next thing that. Really? Oh, I thought I was one screen too far over for anything. I have seen one, but when I found that first one over down in the dead woods, I had like maybe. No, I just bought the candle, so I had like less than 10. Read more books. It's true. This is a seed where, unless you find the book, you cannot understand what anybody's saying. So there, everybody will say that, except for the old man that said, "Good luck, we're all counting on you." And I think if you walk into level 9. Well, no, if it's at all randomized for level 9, it will say one who does not have. It will still give you a random hint. If you did randomize what you need to get into level 9, then it will actually say one who does not have the Triforce cannot enter here. That's an ugly screen. We made it. That's good to know about. Not exactly what I was looking for. Ow. It is 4 hits. This is a problem because when I'm really. Ugh. Any roads. Kinda glad I didn't go there now. Candle row. Dang. That's why I'm never gonna be able to afford the blue ring. Bum. I don't have to cross the bridge of destiny to get to the blue ring. That's a plus in its own right. Game. I guess I don't have to duck into two to continue. The swordless flag means you will never find a sword. There are no swords. The wood sword is replaced by a candle. With no other option sets, the original design was that the white sword and magical sword were both replaced by just bomb drops. Nothing else, just a bomb drop. A flag has since been added that changes them into two bomb upgrades. The bomb plus, as it has been decided to be called. Go up for the goodies. It is a two-way staircase, at least. Aquamantis! And I get sent back to start. That's the coast heart, then. That means there's an actual item on the coast. Yeah, there's a couple of them that where it's like, let's go! I've needed to do that for probably the last 10 minutes. Feaster Ganon, honestly doesn't look that bad at all. Swordless, for all I really don't like playing Swordless Flags, or Swordless Seeds, it's not that bad, actually. It does look like another thing. Yeah, License to Kill is a disaster flag set. Made by somebody who, well, it is not a flag set I'm looking to play anytime soon. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, that guy's dead now. It only cost me my last bomb. I did not want to step forward there. Give those 2 points of damage. Anybody will say it. The best way to start playing Randomizer is to just start playing Randomizer. Some flags, like Swordless, are definitely rough, but they're not terrible. They're not nearly as bad as you think they are.
Okay.
Ugh, control reversed is gone. Good. There's a ladder room. Oh, Patra! Can I go up? I can go up. The bait block! Last night's race was a good example of like an easy swordless flag set, because it was the 2019 tournament flags. It was still good. Fred! No. I'm sorry. This is second quest. The book is not in 8 in second quest. I'm gonna mark that I saw the item and then get moving. Where is 4? That's the thing. I can slip into doing control reversed very easily. I can just kind of start doing it. Here's my bomb drop. The problem is I can't get my mind out of doing controller reversed. Like, once that flag is on in my head, it's on. And I have to like stop and really be like, stop reversing. The problem is now I'm out in the middle of nowhere. I really want to check the magical sword. Wand is on Death Mountain. Oh, the wand is the white sword item. There's not a lot of spots to check left on Death Mountain. That's also an item that might be worth checking out soon. Come on. Down at the bomb shop. I'm definitely still interested in a blue ring. Especially as we're running out of things that are not door repairs. Oh, goodness, it's level set. Oh my god, this is... Rupee boss. It's Rupee boss. The problem is, we didn't kill Rupee Boss, so we have to kill Rupee Boss again. It's Rupee Boss. So we have to kill Rupee Boss again, because we did not leave the room. Rupee Boss just keeps coming back and will not stay down. We have to do something about this. Is not that far actually from. Okay. Okay, we have a plan. In before we should have bought other stuff, although level 8 looks like it might require meat. Do we have anything else flagged as blue ring? I feel like I found one other blue ring shop and it's all the way over here in the forest. I'm gonna duck back into 8 really quick, and now that I have some bombs, because I believe I might not have even tried to walk against this wall. Hmm. I only have one other out over there. There might be a staircase in a couple of those rooms, admittedly. But I'm more interested in... I'm oddly enough more interested in 7 right now. I want to find 4. But 4 is hiding. Let's see what's over here while I have no money. It is 4. Sorry, 7. You've been replaced. Oh no. This is the bomb dropper. The clock. Is 3 on the count. The bomb drops on 6. Tick-daga! X-Dragon, thank you for the host. How's Dark Souls going? Praise the sun? Is that what I'm supposed to say? Oh no, 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 no. I think I actually did get that wall in the blast. Show me items. The ladder! It's always in 4. Good items in second quest are always in 4. I don't know why. Ugh, get me out of there. Yo, 34 hours. I've heard those game... I guess the real question is, how hard was the video game? Because one can't talk about Dark Souls, I guess, without saying how hard it was. How impossible it was. Compared to other video games. Can I go down? You don't die getting to the boss, you beat the boss. I knew that. Yep. Where am I? Kind of on the coast, I guess. This is a mugger? No, this is not a mugger. I was hoping maybe I would be able to tag the blue wizard enough to not have to resort to room despawn strats. And so there's nothing wrong with a little room despawn strats. It's a one-way wall. I'd rather avoid leaving the dungeon. This is the mugger room. Yo, take those keys. Thank you. Good night, slow games.
That's quite the transport staircase, to be honest. Goes clear across this place.
Oh no.
Still don't have a compass either. About time. We need one more Triforce to enter 9. Sixes was ladder blocked, I think, and findable. But we also need the bow. So we're gonna start by claiming the coast item. Which is almost unfortunate. With 13 hearts, there's a reasonably good chance. Like, I'm not gonna not claim the coast, the white sword when I see it, but. This is. Not 2, we know that. I think a three-headed Gliok against the magic sword is a reasonable chance. That was 5. Okay, I got it now, because it's the second quest. No, wait, we don't care about the Gliok. We have all the floor drops. We have the heart, we have the Triforce. Those are the only 2 things that matter. So we're getting down to the mugger room here.
Aquamantis!
This is a push block room. The raft room does not have the item. Doesn't look like a push block room. It is not. You know it's that room up top, and I just needed to bomb down. Cool. There's another Gliok. This is a push block room. Oh, what even? Thank you. Fortunately, the game saw fit to give me a way back. Pretty sure that's the only room that can have a push block that I don't know about at this point. Points. The raft. No, that's not helpful, actually. All my dungeons are accounted for. Also, Fred. Now I can say it. Part of me thinks I should be digging into 7. I am somewhat damned if I do, damned if I don't. Okay. Ladder blocked item. All hail. I could go into 5. That's another extremely valid option. And find 5's item. We're gonna try and take down the beast. Let's see how far in I can go without having to take a transport staircase. That is usually another feature of level 7. Patron. This is why 7 is ill-advised at all points in time. Until it's not. It wasn't in 4. It wasn't at the ladder spot. We know the wand's a white sword item, so the bow is either in 5 or 7. 5 is definitely the easier dig, but I need a Triforce anyway. Patra? Courtesy rupees. Yo, Glib. Glib with the fantastic time on Banjo-Tooie. What's going on? Welcome to Double Trouble. The flag set where there's lots of things that have twos. Oglib!
Play.
We're playing. We're playing. Thank you for the resub. Welcome back to the Bagel Cage, where you get a dad joke, whether you want it or not. Probably as soon as I actually get a useful item here. I've got to actually get this book out here. We've got a bookmark now. I lost track of what room I'm in. Oglib. Okay, I think I've at least found the page. Why did one font dump the other font? These are computer jokes. Why did one font dump the other? Because it wasn't their type. You wanted to be sans serif is actually a significantly better joke. That's an improvement. I like that one. Let's pretend it actually said it wanted to be sans serif. That was actually good. That's why I subbed to Glib. I know everybody here knows they should be following Glib, because most of the people here actually came from his chat. Why do these two always end up right next to each other? It's kind of weird. Rupee boss. I have to switch to control in the correct direction. I got it! I'm only familiar with 25 letters of the alphabet. I don't know why. Okay. Show me bow. Show me bow. Power bracelet. Not actually useful to me, I'm fairly certain. We're not going to up an A. We are going to grab the triangle, because now we don't need to go and get any other triangles. It is 6 triangles to get into 9. So bow must be in 5. Because we know, because of the flags, that the silver arrows and the red ring are in 9. So we last recorded to 4, which in second quest is 5. Yeah, just put a string on it. You know, that one of those seeds where you actually do find all the items. I should go down, because actually I know if I go up. All I'm going to find is a thing. There's a triforce and then there's a blocked wall. What is this? Horrible room. No, you should do it. Why am I killing this? There's no reason for me to kill this Patra, other than to be mean to this Patra. Get wrecked, Patra. Does not help me, so I need to take one of those staircases. It is a patcher, that's true. That just happened. Like, I was thinking, maybe I should go and kill the thing in that room and find out if the game's gonna troll me by pushing the block. But no, I didn't do that. Down button. Where are you, down button on the D-pad? Please. It was patronizing me. You don't get to get a pun right off unless you either use a bunch of channel points or use a sub. It's the only way. Gliok guards the bow. Maybe. Not at all. Well, I mean, if you're gonna just give it to me. That's it then. I promised everybody a bow, and there it is. Nobody else is done yet for some reason. I'm just gonna start tooting this thing and see what happens. Where's 9? 9 is way over there. I did not find the letter. This might be a mistake in and of itself, but I feel like going into 9 with health might be a good move. Is there a better option for getting to 9? Taking a walk. I feel like this is kind of a lateral move. But we've made it. Random effect has joined the channel, which tells me random effect. No. Are they here? No, they're just watching. Okay. That path does not help me. Go this way. Did I never check that cave? I must have checked that cave. Welcome to Second Quest 9, where it's actually easier to navigate. And we will have reverse controls for a while. There was a hope that we would be avoiding the game of hide and seek there. This is the fifth room up, isn't it? It is, okay. The roar of Aquamentus! Was that the roar of Aquamentus? It was. Okay. Hi, Zelda. I got hit by enough fireballs there, I actually didn't realize. I actually had a reverse controller problem. Let's go up here. I mean, it'd be nice to wait for that blue bubble to come around, but realistically, this is not the worst curse in the world. There's a nice map on the ground there. Alright, maybe it is the worst curse in the world. The roar of Aquamentus! Shouldn't have gotten that yet. What am I waiting for? Why am I killing these enemies? There's nothing good that can come from this. No. That's just a block for that. The roar of Aquamentus. No sign of Ganon yet. This is where I should really up an A, but I want to keep my hearts. I'm keeping 8 hearts by doing this. Makes me feel better about it, honestly. I still have a reverse D-pad. About time we found one of these. Unfortunately, it is not what I seek. It took me a long time to get to this corner of the dungeon, so I'm gonna stay here a little bit. Come on. There's a staircase. I take those. Take those as well. Have we found every item? We found every item now. It's in the chat rules, come on. Take this one, because at this point I just want to know where it goes. This might save us clearing another room later. Of course it's just going to take us over here. That's fine. We move on to number 2. Ooh. shoot room. Couldn't see what it was at first. We've got to be finding Ganon soon, too. What is this? Are the arrows cursed? Nope. Well, they can't be magic staircase unless it's here. And of course. What a troll staircase. That staircase is cursed, that's for sure. The roar of Aquamentus! Would you trust Aquamentus guarding your silver arrows? Ganon wouldn't. Controller is not reversed. You can see me still going the wrong way. This is only bad because I wanted to get up here earlier. I'm still trying to go with the reverse controls. Alright, we found the Ganon. There's how many rooms left for the silver arrows to be hiding in? I'm gonna just do that now, because we really are kind of at that point. Good. I don't even care about the bombs at this point. Full clear of level 9. There they are. Right next to the front door, but you can't just go there. We know the big guy's up there. So we solved the puzzle before anybody else beat the video game, at least. Cool. That's plenty. Thank you, game. There are a lot of walls that opened up that I needed to open up on this return trip. We have a red ring. We do not have any potion. Is this Ganon's room? Okay. Okay. That's the worst, when you see that arrow just like slowly flying across the screen. Nobody's finished. Like, Zelda's confused. Ooh. The winning times on race night has tended to be under 110. So the fact that this one confuses me a little. Did we figure that the bow was ladder blocked in 5? I think it was. No, it wasn't. I don't think it was. Maybe it was. The fact that we found all of the items is kind of strange. Maybe it's because I found, like, enough Triforces fast enough that I just kind of went and was like, alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Finding both items in 8 and being able to escape 8, and then finding the white sword hint was the other thing. Because then the hint for the white sword told me, don't worry about the white sword item, it's not the bow. And the wand would have been nice, but I already knew where the magic sword was, and then I found the white sword anyway. Good video game. Thanks, Glib, for the raid. So, official race of this for Battle Royale is tomorrow night at 9. The concept of that is you get 10 people together on a flag set and say, like, yeah, this sounds like fun, let's do it. Loser goes home every week. So it's kind of a knockout thing. This is the round of 5. So I've made top half at least. I'm in points. If I get past this week, I get to go on the restream and, you know, get no followers from that, but whatever.